Dr. Edsel Salvana says the number of people with boosters is still low. He adds that many more still have not completed their primary shots. Salvana believes that the country is still far from treating COVID-19 as endemic, where vaccination cards and masks are no longer required.
Mag-endemic mindset tayo, katulad ng ginawa ng Denmark, at some point, hindi mo na kakailanganin mag-present nito mga vaccine cards and other things, even wearing a mask. Pero malayo pa yun sa ngayon kasi dahan-dahan nga tayo nagluluwag.